The default is expert. You fucking kidding me, man? Damn. Freaking Mario Kart.
Get on the plane.
On Amiga. See? Amiga was really good inventing games before they actually happened on those NES.
Get on the plane. Get
on the plane. Alright, what the hell? Give me that. Level 1 event 2, extra time 22 plus 5, event time 130, time on clock, push throttle 4. Damn, those pigs, man.
Nani?
Hey, what? What happened?
Welcome.
Give me that bonus. fucking troll again. Oh, damn. Your time mirror is on the screen. Thanks. Special event. Balloons left. Pop all the balloons. I had zero balloons left, what the fuck, man? Warning of what? Guess it was fine. GG! Level 2. How many levels do we have to do? Courses of 4 levels. Mm-hmm. Virga, I mean, really, really? You're fucking turning left. Then you just fucking went.
Damn.
It was worth the crash. Definitely was. It definitely was. Fly right of red and left of blue. Rerolled wanted to screw me up. Hello, Jammer. How's it going today? Going wonderful, strong. Solid and strong. Alright, at least this one seems beatable.
Get on the plane. Thank you.
Cochran barely made it, right? Or didn't? Right, one more. Oh, damn. I think the ace has four. The expert has only three. Never mind.
Get on the plane.
Well, the good thing is that probably the last special event is gonna be left and right, which is way easier than the balloons. I barely cleared the balloons this time. Well, not the greatest. Not sure. Oh, made it. Waiting on the flock, right? This should be it. What a beautiful ending. We get to kiss the honey, we get the trophy, we got 152,000 points. This is the definition. I guess it's just looking, right? This is pilot wings for SNES. Is the game just keeps going? It's at the end. There's 8 levels. Are you sure?
Get on the plane.
Pause the timer. So is it still going or not? I mean, I'm just keep going, but I don't pause it any time. I didn't see. The Cubus. Hardcore gaming is the only way. You wanna beat a fucking game, you keep playing. You wanna see single digits, you keep playing, man.
MSX, mate.
Is this game 3D? I don't know. Yeah, I mean, with the height, you lose speed.
Thank you.
Planes doing here, clearly don't have a balloon goal. Yeah, they don't.
Get on the plane.
Boring game if you ask. If I ask you. The game loop. No, I died. I ran out of like retries. I didn't know there were like limited retries. It looked like it was kind of like unlimited retries, but they were limited. Going to sleep. Alright, Cubus. See you, man. Have a good night. Fucking see. not to seem a stupid speed.
Get on the plane.
Let me see if it says anything here. Doesn't.
Get on the plane.
A freaking troll grain, man. Yeah, I have been give me a second.
Get on the plane. Right. Get on the plane.
It's just really weird event, but it doesn't matter what you do. Like you have to run out of time.
Get on the plane.
Why are we at level 4 again? Because you have limited retries in the game. I game over. You miss mosquitoes. My God. I surely don't miss mosquitoes, especially from Mexico. God, don't fucking screw the hell out of me. Alright, see you, tetohmu. Thank you so much for everything, all the help. madre, really? This ending is one that I didn't see. Dude, don't fucking do that! The fucking shit, man! That was really good freaking level. And I believe this was the one I couldn't pass last time. Time went really good. This level, my god.
Get on the plane.
Not again, puta madre, man.
Get on the plane.
Game is exciting, yeah, it's really exciting.
Get on the plane.
More has been in Las Vegas, yes.
Get on the plane. Get on the plane. Get on the plane. Get on the plane.
I mean, all you have to do is to don't go out of bounds. That's all. And I think I know now how to do it. Every turn, I'm just gonna turn around.
Get on the plane. Get on the plane.
One hit like that takes so much time.
Get on the plane. Get on the plane.
the greatest game ever.
Get on the plane.
This is the Murray adoration ever.
Get on the plane.
So, this took me 10 seconds, well, 5. That means I need to get 5 seconds.
Get on the plane.
Timar will have a good SNES block to compensate this. The only problem is that it's not gonna be this year.
Get on the plane.
Thank you.
Get on the plane.
Yeah, I saw that video. I didn't even know, like, he got the world record in SM64. I mean, 120 stars. So happy he got it, honestly. Like, I have been... See, like, by the time I started watching, well, speedrunning Mario 64, I started following Lunar Jump, and he was saying that... you know, he was still running 16 stars at the time.
Musical notes. Come. One for the dough, son. Give me the reasons. Musical notes.
And he told me, like, oh, you know, 15 years old just got the record. And I was like, what? What? Crazy. And that was Luigi back. Well, now he's like 19, but still. Like, freaking crazy.
Get on the plane.
Very talented, honestly. Very talented. Still, what I like a lot. Oh, fuck. Hard to argue. If he has all those world records, he's definitely an all-time great. Yeah, he is. You know, like, still Suiji. It's not Ouija, but Suiji. He has kind of mainly focused on 16 stars. Wait. Oh, this is the balance. Thank you. All right, here's where it comes the problem. I have to do really fast without fucking up anything. Without going out of bound, actually. Alright, that was actually very good. Do you fly slower out of bounds? No, you don't fly slower, but the time goes really low very quick. So, the first two I need to build up time so I can have like plus extra or something. It wasn't too fast, but I'll take that. So I have those 20, well, it's like 6 seconds. How much? This is all I have, 6 seconds extra. Whew. Right. So it is very, well, actually, don't know, but very likely I will get to the level 8. But I don't know, like, if I will screw up with level 8. Or not really, fuck, man. Hell was that? Of course, I was on course. Why then there's all these levels? The animations are the same. Screen, I made a freaking stage. Thank you. 99%. A la verga, man. Good gifts from my brother. I won't get any gifts from my brother's house. Such a good game, man. Such a good game. Am I excited for dinner? I'm not gonna get any dinner. Alright, thank you for watching, guys. Drop and roll your way out of Amiga. That's a pause. You know, after 11 hours, I don't think I'm gonna freaking not pause the stream. But yeah, that's a pause.
Thank you so much, man.